Be safe through here. Flark! Pipes must have burst.
Should we try using that thingamajig of yours to call someone?
We don't need help. I know what I'm doing. Now help me block this fire so we can get through.
Sure. Just that everyone must be worried. Captain's kid goes missing.
Captain's kid is still a corpsman. Now are you gonna help me or not?
Yes, ma'am. Easy does it.
There, see? You don't need to worry about me. Enough people around here do that already.
Look, there's the adult in the room.
Yeah, adult isn't exactly how my mom described you.
How did Corell describe me?
Liar. Juvenile.
Is that robot wearing makeup?
What? Oh, yeah. That's just it. I know all the bots down here. They're kind of my friends, I guess. I reprogrammed most of them.
And gave them faces.
Maybe.
No, I mean it's cool. Give them a personality. Very cool. Does your mom know you play down here?
Probably not. But what else am I gonna do? Not like there's any other kids on board.
You know, I didn't have a lot of friends at your age either. Granted, I was in prison, but still.
So Mom was right about you.
It was a Chitauri prison. I was just a kid.
I have so many questions. Were your parents in prison too?
No, my mom, died. I didn't know my dad.
How do you know my mom, exactly?
We fought together on Mercury during the war. She was, is a real spitfire.
More like real controlling. And bossy, and judgmental.
Pretty sure all kids get annoyed with their moms. But, as you get older, you realize they're right more often than not.
Ugh, whatever.
Are you sure this is the quickest way to the brig?
I thought you didn't want to go to the brig.
Okay.
Just trust me. I want to show you something. This way.
If this is an attempt to escape your mom's ship, I really need to know. Because I may or may not be super interested. Just really need to make sure it doesn't look like a kidnapping.
What? No, no. Just promise you won't tell anyone about this place.
Oh, wow. Hey, this is Mercury, right?
Uh-huh. It's supposed to represent this big battle Mom was part of. You said you were there, right? Hey, secret stuff. Off limits.
No adults. I get it.
Anyway, I'm all done here. We should probably get back before Mom completely freaks.
Yeah, I've seen your mom overreact before.
It's like I'm not a kid anymore, you know?
Tell me about it.
So, you get where I'm coming from, right? Like, if you do end up talking to my mom.
You don't want her to know about your secret hideout. I get it.
Yes. And also everything else.
Everything else, like...
Like me having a passkey that overrides parts of the ship. The whole official trainee thing. Me being anywhere near the hangar bay. You know, just me in general. You never saw me.
Need a hand?
Yes! Got it! Mom? I can explain. Nikki, I'm fine. Mom, seriously, A-okay, barely a scratch.
What in Hala's name were you thinking? Sneaking out with an arresting squad, running around with criminals.
Alleged criminals.
You almost died. Do you have any idea how grounded you are right now?
Mom, you promised to give me more leeway.
Leeway doesn't mean lying to my officers, or sneaking around behind my back.
Look, it's my fault. Some guy's ship blew up.
Restricted areas are restricted for a reason.
You treat me like a prisoner.
You're a child. Are you even listening?
Whoa. We've all been through a lot today. Let's just all take a deep breath and recognize that maybe we've all made some mistakes.
Make sure the fire is out and the hangar's secure.
Yes, Commander.
And find out why that Churchman shuttle exploded.
Grand Unifier Raker has been less than cooperative.
Make him cooperate. And you two, with me.
I knew you'd overreact. You always overreact. Even Peter was saying so.
Oh, he was he? I suspect Peter misspoke, something he often tends to do.
For what it's worth, Nikki totally saved my butt. She handled herself really well. You have every reason to be proud of her.
Coming from you, Peter, it's worth extraordinarily little.
Why are you being mean to him? Just listen to what he's saying.
I don't care what he's saying.
Upper level, captain's quarters.
Fine.
Initiate lockdown.
Lockdown initiated.
What, are you gonna kill us?
In theory, these doors don't open until I say so.
Yeah. I know how lockdown works.
I don't think you do, because somehow you keep bypassing every security measure on this ship, and I want to know how. Or you can just show me.
Mom!
You know, this reminds me of the last time I was stuck in an elevator. I was with this Shi'ar girl, and she...
Ew! What is wrong with you?
She was a lovely person.
Someone, please get out of here.
No one leaves until you tell me what I want to know.
You already know everything!
No, I don't. I know you're a magnet for danger, and that you somehow keep getting caught in restricted areas of this ship.
I'm small. Okay? I fit into places.
Being small doesn't get you past security.
There was that system-wide glitch, remember?
Yeah. Yeah, security was down for a while.
No, it wasn't.
Seemed pretty down to me.
Are you seriously lying for a 12-year-old right now?
12? Oh wow, I thought she was at least 16.
Peter!
What? She really knew her stuff. She's a smart kid.
Too smart. She keeps bypassing security. Unless you have a level 6 access to my ship all of a sudden? Didn't think so. Nicolette Gold, empty your pockets.
No. You empty your pockets.
It was me. Yeah, all those locked doors back there, I hacked them.
You hacked them?
Yeah, I'm a hacker now. I hack stuff. You know, beep, bop, boop, 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 beep.
I told him it was restricted.
That doesn't explain the falsified orders.
I don't know what to tell you, Mom. Your security staff have been sleeping on the job. All I know is I'm not hiding anything. I wouldn't do that.
To be continued. Disengage lockdown.
So, can I go help secure the hangar now?
No, you can go back to your quarters and you can stay there for the next 30 rotations.
But Mom!
I can make it 30 cycles.
So, rough day, huh? Exploding shuttles, quarantine zone trespassers, missing kid.
I have no idea.
Chewie. I can't believe you still have him. I can't believe you survived, Mercury.
More like 1,000 cycles ago. You can keep him if you want. He is yours.
Hey, I ordered him to look out for you. Expect him to keep doing his job. Especially, you now have a daughter, apparently. A 12-year-old daughter, who you didn't have during the war. 12 years ago when we...
Peter. When we picked up your ship, part of me was excited. At first. But then after all this time, you haven't changed. At all. You're still the same.
I've changed. Whatever the fine is, I'll pay. Just give me 3 cycles. Let me prove that I'm not still whatever it is you're gonna finish that sentence with.
You're gonna pay 9,000 units in 3 cycles.
Wow, okay. That is a lot of money. Look, here, I was thinking that maybe...
The fine's non-negotiable. My search party found a disturbing amount of prohibited tech lying around your ship, and a Class 2 biohazard.
I couldn't decide which one to hide.
Peter.
Okay. You'll get your money on time, no problem. This Guardians of the Galaxy thing, we are this close to getting it off the ground. And if I didn't have these handcuffs on, I would show you just how very close we are.
Why do I feel like I'll regret this?
Oh, come on. When have I ever... You won't regret it. Promise.
You've got 3 cycles, Peter. Not 4, not 5. 3. Contact me when you've got the units.
And if we don't?
The device we installed will deactivate your ship. And you will all go to prison.
Gotcha. We won't let you down.
What the hell, Peter? You said you could get us out of this.
I did. 9,000 units is a small price.
9,000 units?!
That is a tremendous sum.
Where are we gonna get that kind of money in 3 cycles?
By robbing a freaking bank, apparently.
Okay! So we got fined. So we have a Nova tracking thing on our ship that's gonna shut down our engines if we don't pay that fine in 3 cycles. At least we're not on a prisoner transport.
Not yet.
Come on, guys. You're Drax the Destroyer, man. You killed Thanos.
Allegedly.
Are you gonna let a little fine slow you down? And Gamora, you're practically an MI6 agent, but way hotter and cooler. There's nothing you can't do.
Here it comes.
Rocky, you're an actual genius and the scrappiest dude I know. How many prisons did you break out of?
7.
You are Groot. Guys, we're supposed to be a team. All we need to do is figure out how broke we are and come up with a plan. So check your quarters. Check between the sofa cushions. Check under the crafting bench. If you find any spare units lying around, grab them. I'll do the same in my quarters.
All right.
This is why you don't sleep with cops, Quill. They put bombs on my ship.
My ship.
I am watching you, rodent.
What's that supposed to mean?
It is common knowledge that rodents hoard. Nuts, stolen technology, units.
Okay. First off, I ain't a hoarder, nor a rodent.
I know you have a stash hidden aboard this ship. Fetch it, now.
There ain't nothing to fetch! Groot blew our stash on Contraxia, and the rest I gave to Quill and Gamora for the Dash Quarantine Zone access code.
A likely story.
Why don't you go bother someone else?
I intend to. Open this door! I know you are in there, sentient tree! Do not think that I do not know what you are up to. Your rodent co-conspirator has clearly stashed his illicit units in there. I am watching you, tree.
Groot, you okay in there? Think you could open the door for a minute? Is that my toothbrush? Great. Now I need a new toothbrush.
What do you want, Quill? If you're looking for units, check your own room.
Well, well, well. Let's see if we can find some stray units in here. Really?
Thirty-seven units?
We appear to be 8,963 units short.
We intend to keep our ship, Peter Quill.
I know. We clearly need a plan.
And reconsider my initial proposal.
Oh, no, not Fin Fang Foom again.
Yes, we should go after Fin Fang Foom.
Drax, there are easier ways to get paid. Like, what about selling Gamora's crap?
What?
Oh, come on. You've been hoarding them stupid knickknacks ever since you first joined us. I mean, don't tell me they ain't worth nothing.
Quarantine zone was always
holding out on
my figurines are not knickknacks.
Team's in trouble. Then you can't be bothered to make no sacrifice.
Set course for the Mocking
Star
system.
I will sacrifice.
Guys! Maybe Rocket has something.
There's a lot of crazies out there, Quill. Willing to pay for this kind of weird.
No! Let's say my collection is actually worth something. There's no way we find a buyer in time. And even if we do, there's no way it gets us what we need. And most importantly, any attempt to sell anything of mine will result in me chopping off something valuable of yours.
Perhaps we should reconsider another course of action.
Yep.
Such as capturing the infamous—
No!
I am Groot. I am Groot.
He says we should combine both ideas.
Sell Gamora's trinkets to Fin Fang Foom. It's brilliant!
Yeah, you know, the only problem with your plan is that Lady Hellbender only buys monsters, and you are not a monster! He's not. He's the sweetest, most—
I am Groot.
No, you don't. This ain't something you can pretend.
I am Groot!
Oh, yeah? You want monster? I'll show you monster!
Whoa, guys!
Groot, are you really offering to—
No, he is not offering that, okay?
It could work.
Sell Groot? I guess we could bust him out after.
Absurd. Lady Hellbender seeks the monster within. The small, ugly one is clearly the correct choice. He is cruel, sadistic, and his soul is filthy and filled with rage. Monster Queen would pay a great sum for such a creature.
Really? How great?
How are you okay with this?
Because I know what I am, and I know what he ain't.
I am Groot.
I vote we sell Groot. I honestly think Lady Hellbender will go for it.
Yeah, well, I vote for not Groot.
I also vote for the creepy little beast.
Two votes each. Peter?
Well, I think Groot's more convincing, in the traditional monster sense. Groot, buddy, first of all, thank you.
I am Groot.
All right, let's do this. Let's go sell a monster.
We're not seriously flying into that.
You say the weather patterns of Seknarf 9 are tied to the temperament of its ruler.
That's not how women work.
Or weather. Anyways, I'm sure it looks worse than it is. Piece of cake!
You can't be serious.
What? This way we can scope things out before we finish the transaction.
We're like 100 clicks from her base.
You know how much I like scoping. Nope. Okay.
Next time, I'm flying.
Are you sure the Leafy One is ready for this?
Nope.
He'll be fine.
Don't you get all gloomy right now. Don't help.
Because your constant complaining does?
You are complaining about the short one complaining.
We're all complaining.
Okay, here we go.
I ever mentioned how much I hate rain?
Hellbender's castle isn't even that far.
That is not a castle. It is an impregnable fortress.
So how do we impregnate it?
Ask Peter!
Let's just get closer. We'll figure it out on the way.
There is nothing to figure out. As beast merchants, we will easily gain access to Lady Hellbender.
Good! We've already got a beast. All that's left is the merchant part.
Good thing I put on my official merchant costume.
There is no such thing. Ouch! Hey, is my jacket all right?
At least you got a jacket. Some of us are soaking here.
Less whining, more walking.
Hey, Stormlord. We ain't seriously walking through this. It'll take forever in this storm.
Stop complaining. The hardship will strengthen your spirit.
We got this. Just don't fall and we'll be fine.
Agreed. Let's face Lady Hellbender's rage head on.
Almost sounds like you want to get hit by lightning.
I would not expect a Chitauri Trant to understand the underlying value.
The underlying value of getting killed?
Of being direct, you child of subterfuge.
What is your problem?
Lady Hellbender scoffs upon duplicity and dishonor. Your reputation is why she tests us. Blow your worst, monstrous queen!
Careful!
Floor!
That was way too close!
Well played, Lady Hellbender!
So we're still doing this?
Yes!
Should have gone to Mach 4.
Hey, check out the old Resistance ship. Thing's been shot to hell.
No doubt by this one and their Chitauri friends.
We weren't friends.
Guys.
I am Groot.
Not sure. It ain't moving now.
I would be wary, Rodan.
You know what? I survived freaking Half-World. I think I'm scared of some little...
He's not alone. Get ready!
Just
the deli! Break its bones!
The gelatin is satisfying to strike!
Just don't get your fist stuck in there!
Satisfying strike.
Yeah, I'll take this.
almost cut there! Thanks, Big D!
Like a hot knife!
Pulverize them! Prepare yourself, D!
I was getting bored anyway!
Glad we can entertain you!
Way to
come down to size, Kimura!
Cut them open!
You're welcome!
Thanks, Kimura!
So that's what a monster around here looks like?
We are outside Lady Hellbender's sanctuary. Creatures here are not her pets.
You sort of do look like food.
We're gonna be food if we don't climb out of here.
Where the flark is she going?
There's a trail going through the jungle! Try to find a way up!
You think it leads to the fortress?
Hopefully!
This is Sechnarf 9. All paths must lead to Lady Hellbender's fortress.
Words to live by.
Having fun?
Didn't think I'd ever be shooting at a resistance ship. Drax, you could pull this reactor out gently, right?
If it were combustible, the rodent would have shot it by now.
He makes an excellent point.
Shall I continue ripping it apart?
No. I think we're good.
We made it halfway up. Now what?
Maybe if we could lower that wing somehow.
I'm going to scout ahead! Try not to kill yourselves on the way up!
There they are! Wing control!
What does your magical mask reveal?
Give me a second. I'm thinking! Need your expert skills again, Rocket.
Anyone else hear something?
Hear what?
It was probably Drax's stomach.
My stomach would bellow like a wild beast. I am not hungry. This area smells queer.
It's them jelly things we caught. I think they, secrete in here.
You mean that we are standing in a latrine?
Not all of us!
Drax, you ever seen one of those?
I suggest smashing this electronic device until...
No! Keep your grubby paws off of it! I'll take care of it!
Don't sound like no jelly thing.
They say that Lady Hellbender's call echoes throughout the planet.
That don't sound like no lady either.
Careful! Looks like something big moved through here.
Yay!
If you see anything with claws the size of Drax, let me know.
I thought we already had Armand.
Let me guess. Some kind of monster thing.
Good guess. Well done!
Any chance it doesn't know we're here?
Nope. Only question is, which one of us will jump first?
It's probably not gonna jump us.
There's further proof that we are not welcome here. We turn back every time we eat one.
What are you firing at, Peter Quill?
Did you see a monster?
No, just trying to stay ready.
Experience Lady Hellbender's legendary menagerie.
Drax, think this is a sign from Lady Hellbender?
We are clearly not wanted on this planet.
Good thing we have a plant guy to take care of a plant problem.
He says plants aren't problems.
Can you get us through here, Gamora?
Whatever it takes to find Hellbender. We'll need to find a way out of this jungle.
Why? It's dry down here.
Wouldn't you rather be wet than lost?
Not particularly.
Ask the Chitauri.
No, it is. It's a retractable bridge. They used them at the prison I was in.
Too bad the controls are on the other side of the giant chasm.
What are you?
We do not have time to dawdle in this jungle. I shall hurl the creature over the chasm so he may activate the bridge.
I may activate a hole through your face! Put me down!
He'll be fine. Just curl up in a ball.
What?
Drax! Roll.
No!
Very well!
Peter!
It's okay, he'll land on his feet.
I guess that only applies to cats.
You sons of sharks! Scut-busting ass!
I am not familiar with these words.
Filthy grunt scum, but
I think he's making them up. He's really pissed.
You can rot, you free-bagging flarkle!
At least he's not shooting at us. He missed on purpose, right?
Order the beast to do its job.
Fuck it! Come on, man!
Cram it, dash face!
Fix the bridge and we'll raise your cut by 5%.
I want 10!
Okay, deal!
We'll take it out of Groot's cut. He doesn't understand money anyway.
I'm Groot?
Thanks for the bridge, Rocket.
If you even think of pulling that
Wait,
Scott again...
Hear that?
Eyes up, people!
Incoming!